meditation is not a belief system. Because while you are in meditation, you are not believing something. You are just accepting not even something, but everything. All of life as it comes. In it, nothing is certain. You are not saying a yes or a no. So it cannot be a belief system. To have a belief system, you have to say a yes, even if it is half-hearted. When you are into meditativeness, then getting trapped in any belief system is out of the question. To believe something, you have to hold on to the something. A Sufi does not hold on. He simply moves on. The pain will be felt, but he will not hold anyone responsible for it, not even himself. That is the true meaning of a Sufi. Holding on to something is a state, an idea of not letting go. And meditation is all about letting go. And when you let go, then you become a nobody. A total zeroness is reached. Then nothing matters. So even if you believe and not believe, nothing matters. This is the reason meditation does not make you a believer or a non-believer. Then it will hardly matter to you that God exists or does not exist. On the outer you may argue, but within it will not bother you. Meditation brings a great feeling within you that you really care a damn. The regular practice of meditation brings a great feeling within you that you really care a damn. Meditation is an experience of experiencing always something new. While you are experiencing new, then holding on to something is not possible. This is also the reason why those who meditate slowly and slowly become non-believers of the so-called pseudo-religion. Because for them, then believing in something is not possible. Because the word believing means accepting something. Believing means relating to fixed ideas. And when you relate to any fixed ideas, then sannyas or Sufism is not possible. Because sannyas means to let go. And it is true that only when you expect something, belief is possible. And when you are open to life, you do not expect anything. Then there is no need to believe. Once you do not expect anything, then what would you believe to happen? Then life becomes a song. It is always full of miracles. Then expecting any other miracle will never be an habit. You will then always become new, new and open to life. All the belief systems come with a tag. That tag is of expecting something in return. To believe in something is the most foolish thing you can ever do. Because it means you have closed the doors for something new to happen. And that itself is an end. Then you are approaching death. Your belief can come to an end only when whatever you have expected from the belief does not happen. Then you overthrow the beliefs. Then the newness comes into you.